There's only one rule you need to know about. There's no second chances.
There's only this moment and the next moment.
He wants to drive that baseline. He tomahawked it with two fists.
So if you get a shot at victory, you better take it.
Because the only difference between making history and being history is us versus them.
Us versus the odds.
To Oliver, there's a shoe on the floor. Finishing, trying to put it on. Price, a jumper is good. Jordan Seibert hits his fourth three-pointer of the second half.
Really proud of our guys. I think every team goes through a couple slips and slides and stretches, but the best, you know, find a way to regroup, and we did that.
Half my life.
Christmas to Ennis, down two. Ennis is double four, 4 seconds left. Ennis, three for the win. No, this time the Orange run out after a 25-0 start, a record beginning to the season. It crashes here in Buffalo as the Orange fall to Dayton, 55-53.
On Dayton's campus today, Cinderella is clearly still at the ball. For the first time in almost 30 years, Dayton is one of the Sweet 16, who hope to be one of the Final Four, the dream of being the last team standing.
Somebody's gonna make it. Why not us?
Pure madness.
Sweet 16! Sweet 16!
All in, all in, all in. Flyer Nation, let's get ready to roll!